Okay, we are back with more Saints Row. This time we are moving on to the third. Now, this is the remastered version. I was going to get the just normal one because I still have it. I believe it's on the 360. Until I looked at a comparison video between the original and this, and it is shocking the difference. It's amazing. I think it's most noticeable in cutscenes, but this looks so much better. Because I remember the original looking quite cartoony and almost plasticky, the characters. But yeah, it's definitely an improvement now. And I am very excited to play this game, mostly for one mission. It's at some point at the start. I won't ruin it yet, but if you know, you know. Just a quick, disclaimer. I will be playing all the music throughout this, all the radio stations, whatever. However, if there is at some point during the video a muted section, just know that song had to be muted, is what I'm saying. Because I don't want to, like, not play the radio stations. I don't want to ruin the experience, basically. Let's keep that standard. Okay, I think it brings you straight into a mission first, before character customization. I think. Great leaders have risen from humble beginnings to do shit. And so it was with the Third Street Saints. Since conquering Stilwater, yeah, we did do that twice, the once small-time street gang has evolved into a media empire. A Saint movie is in development. Johnny Gat and Shaundi are pop culture icons, and Pierce, well, who gives a fuck about Pierce? Man, poor Pierce gets shit on all the time. The point is, the Saints are on the world stage and every criminal organization wants their crown. Well, I didn't get to read the last one, but I didn't think of that, actually. Yeah, you can tell this is a huge improvement. But, you know, at the same time, I can't really believe this is the Saints. It's hard to believe. But this is a good game. I rate this game highly. Everything after this game, no.
Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a saint with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat?
Facts.
Postmodernism. I love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody died!
Burke! Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch!
Hey, don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like...
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is the plan.
Yeah, perfect. That's such a Johnny Gat plan as well. And the boss likes them plans. Fancy.
Go to hell. You want to play, motherfucker?
Ooh, feels a lot different. Dude, did you shoot a grenade launcher into his chest?
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
Fuck.
Let's find that bomb.
That's right, you fuckers.
We're coming for you.
Oh, that's embarrassing, dude.
Let's keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into a statue.
I can't believe you still think about it.
Listen, all
not
that
really.
Matters is the vault. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
I didn't realize this was in Stillwater.
Is this what's normally like?
Normally, the tellers don't use fucking
see?
Shotguns.
Yeah, normally banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues?
Yeah, you got a fair point.
You forget the horses. These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
I mean, the statues are Centaurians. This is one fancy-ass bank. You? No, you're innocent. Oh shit, I'm missing. Got you. Oh. I like you even more in this game, Shaundi.
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep. Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
Huh? Drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man!
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Man, I remember first playing this, and this was just all fucking wild to me.
You think you can stop us?
Shaundi.
What?
We need to talk.
We really don't.
It's just, if I die here, I don't want
seriously,
to
Burke?
Unsaid.
I should be so lucky.
She has an RPG. The fuck? That's a bit of overkill. Oh, hey.
Oh my god!
Yeah, yeah, I got time for an autograph.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. Very
fuck
approachable.
Off, Josh.
Want me to, sign your breasts?
No. That's all right.
Yeah, you know.
Fucking
creep.
Oh, yeah, he's all about Nightblade. Yeah, that's it. That's his character or whatever. Johnny just stands there, man.
Let's get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys! You can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault. Don't
you fucking
it.
Idiot.
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
No.
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Oh,
that's hilarious. Ooh.
Here they come.
Tech Z10. Oh, what the? Ooh, I like it. Okay, so, oh. Jesus Christ, you telling me body armor actually works in this game? That's new. Okay, let's go back to the big gun.
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again.
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same.
Let's get him!
Cute couple, Shaundi. Dude, this is actually quite a lot of them. Take a beating. Is Johnny got down? Nope, he's just resting. Oh god, they have shields.
They busted out the riot shield.
I love this part.
I mean, my gun has a mounted grenade launcher. How do I use it? I guess not yet, right?
Really?
The fucking chopper?
Seriously, who are these guys?
Oh, bro, this is number two all over again. Me and number two didn't get along very well with attack choppers. That's a lot. Surely the Saints are just doing this for fun, right? Because, like, they're rich as fuck right now. Like, movie stars and everything, right? So why are we robbing a bank? It's gotta be just for fun. Or was it to research his role? What's his name? Nightblade? Birk? Shit, that's probably it, right? It must have been. Because he's just gonna shoot up a bank, kill people for his role.
Hell, are we still here? Then get it fixed! I'll hold off the cops! Appreciate that kind of negativity.
Yeah, that's not nice. I need motivation. Oh fuck, you're back. Holy shit, man. It's turned into like James Bond meets Mission Impossible. Oh no, my clip's in the out. Hold that. Where is it? Ooh, I didn't get to shoot it. Oh, we have messed up. We have done a lot of damage. Stop bringing in more. The fuck's wrong with you? Oh, I think I hear my health being low. Yeah, my health is definitely low. Something wants to meet Shaundi. Don't we all, bro? Fuck off. Okay, it's nearly. Yeah. Oh. Oh man, the money. Oh fuck.
Well, shit.
When good heists go bad. That was a good heist? Seriously? that's a really good intro. I liked it. Ooh, here we go. Okay, your presets aren't very good. I'm pretty sure I always go with the first one. Yeah. I don't think I ever changed them too much. Yeah, we're not doing age. Oh my god. Fuck yeah. We gotta make it look realistic. As close to me as possible, you know? I'm a modest man. let's change hair. I don't like the sunglasses. See, every time I made a female character, that's what I went with. That one. I liked it. See, Hollywood's okay. I just don't want the accessories. Oh. Damn it. That's nearly good if you didn't have that sticking up part. Oh god, no. Can you sort by gender? I guess you can't do that shit now, right? Well, this is annoying. Anime. Isn't that what Burke used to have in the original? Oh, Wall Street. I can rock with Wall Street. Oh god, no. No. Does no one do blonde properly? Fuck it, we'll go brown. We got like a bit more stubble or something like that. Second thought, it's not really suiting it anymore, is it? Why do you not look right? Oh no, it's just the close-up. You know what? That ain't too bad. Looks sleek. What's personality?
These kids with their video games.
How come you can't buy stock in merch?
If there's money involved, I'm in.
What the fuck?
Everywhere I go, people
always want to. That's funny. Okay,
yeah,
what we got?
It's all good.
No.
Go,
no.
Oh, you want a closer look?
Just lay back and enjoy.
Looks good to me.
Damn, I feel good.
Woo, 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 woo. Hey, we should grab drinks.
What are you doing?
Hey, good. You go, yeah.
Oh, nice and simple, perfect.
Hey, you lost me.
No.
Don't be jealous now.
No, these.
You don't belong here.
Where's just like. Oh, you know what? Yeah, we'll go Dragon Ball. Why not? Start game. Hey, crew.
The fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
That's how we've been getting away.
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Does that say Ultor?
Brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
Yeah, Gat kind of knows we've lost our way, kind of thing.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course.
Fuck's sake.
A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Phillipe Loren, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently
he looks
not,
very different
or you
as
would
well.
Not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saints Ultor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please, I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Oh fuck. Bro, Johnny's always getting stabbed. Last time he was with a fucking katana.
What the hell's going on?
Fuck, you gotta bail.
No, not without you.
What, there's like half a dozen guys? I can take them.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Jesus Christ, Johnny. Got me feeling some way.
We can't leave Johnny!
Gat can take care of himself. We gotta deal with these guys.
Oh.
Attention passengers.
How do
this
I
new captain
break your neck or something?
Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater.
Oh, putain de merde. Ouvrez-moi
There we go.
I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
Okay, anyone got a piece?
Oh, what the? Passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
Seriously, Johnny? Oh, found my next gun.
My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch.
The clutch? I don't think it has one.
You're opening the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear.
The guns seem normal-sized again. Kind of. I remember when I first played it, the guns were the first thing I noticed. They were too fucking big. Now they seem okay. Where are you going? Shit, the rate of fire on this thing sucks. You good back here? There you go. Okay, I don't know how I did that. Lady, please. Thank you.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
I got you, Shaundi. Oh.
The fuck did you come from?
Never fucking mind. Oh, that's very smart. Yeah, really? Shield. How are you guys planning on surviving this?
You're dead.
Wait, do you have parachutes? Oh, he did. Where are they? Okay. Fuck, it's hard to aim. What? You cheeky bitch. What if they shoot my backpack? I mean, parachute. Oh, press A to flip. Let's get the next wave. Okay, never mind. It flipped for me. How much shit was in that plane, man? Well, some of them are blue. Oh, that's right. He owns or controls the other gangs, doesn't he? Or some shit. I got you, Shaundi. I see you. Hey.
I'm not gonna lie. For a minute, I didn't think you'd make it in time.
Are you kidding me? I never let my girl... Wait, what is that?
What is what?
That plane is... Okay, don't freak out or anything, but I think that plane is gonna try to ram us.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Yeah. I shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill Phillipe, then jump out the back again.
You mean we, right?
Terrible plan.
Just remember how happy you were when I caught you.
Wait, what?
Shoot the window and land in the plane.
Terrible fucking plan. Didn't see Johnny in the cockpit. Obviously, we know what happened to Johnny. Oh, fuck. More of you.
That wasn't much of a challenge.
Take this one out.
Dude, they're riddling me. Holy shit. Fuck, I nearly died. Okay, where is she? Mother! Fucking bitch! Okay, 200 meters. Let's say in 2 meters. He said exactly what I said, how much shit was in that plane. See? It's a lot of shit. There she is. Okay, I see her. I got you. Plan worked somehow.
Gotcha!
You're a fucking asshole!
Okay, I deserve that.
No, I didn't. I saved you. Twice. Kind of twice. Oh, fuck. Holy shit.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
A million? Really? Dude, has my character got eyeliner on? Or are they supposed to be eyelashes? Okay, Shaundi can be found in your cell phone. Okay, so a homie. Cool. Actually, where's Pierce during all of this? I've just remembered Pierce. Oh, chone.
The body of Mr. Gat will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
So yeah, when this game first came out...
Sean, do you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Been here before?
Spring break.
Great. What the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't want to know.
Okay, whatever. You know where we're going?
Fuck.
I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
Nah, but really, this place looks very good.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right?
Check it. What? Does it? Ah, would you look at that?
Map.
So yeah, what I was trying to say is...
I texted him, he's bringing
never mind.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Hold on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns, they have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Details.
I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Whoa, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shaundi.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce. Well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything and...
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times.
Wow, that still exists?
What?
That's where I used to score weed.
You used to score everything everywhere, though.
Spring break day still live around here?
Yeah.
Look at this thing.
Is place big enough for the crew?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
That doesn't really answer the question.
It's a bulldog. So anyway, when this game first came out, pretty much, most people really did think Gat was dead. At least for a while, anyway. I don't know if there was any hints against it. I can't remember. But basically, you found out in number 4 that he was abducted. In the cockpit. Yeah, fucking wild.
That's where I had my first
I don't want to know.
That one's kind of personal.
Okay. Do I actually not have a piece? I do have guns.
Coming through.
Here's the cash I have on me.
Much. Okay. Okay. Upgrades. No, what's by... Okay. I want something faster. So, 44 Shepherds. Yeah, this one's gonna be pretty fast, right? Oh yeah, guns actually change in this. 20 grand? For a laser sight? Are you fucking high? 100 for an extendo. Nice. Okay, we'll go with that. Death Blossom. Funny. Tech. Fuck. Oh, they even look dangerous. Okay, okay. Upgrades are pretty good. Let's buy some ammo. That'll do.
Where's this armory?
Not far. It's on the GPS.
Oh, it's got a tack light now. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's check out the radio stations now. Okay, we got some Gen X still.
Children's book. The sky has fallen in Steelport. Three people are dead after several cars came raining out of the sky, crushing an apartment building in a fiery blaze. Dozens of bodies, along with a number of crates and mangled vehicles, filled the streets nearby. Looters raided the scene before the police arrived, salvaging car stereos and sex dolls from the debris. The city morgue has not released the names of the victims killed in what seems to be a mid-air accident, and no plane wreckage has been found.
Planet Saints.
This is Jane Valerama with your Steelport disaster report.
So I need to be careful with these songs, so I don't know obviously what's going to get blocked. I don't mind copyright strikes, or claims rather, none, never got a strike.
Alright, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Oh fuck.
How are we moving everything?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory. Yeah,
it was your idea.
Seriously, how are we going to do it?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
I just remembered how hard them things are to drive. And they're still hard to drive.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their mind.
You got a point. You guys are a lot easier than the guys at the start in the bank.
Jeez, look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Good idea. We'll take it with and find out.
Yeah,
holy
right.
Fuck.
Wait. You're serious, aren't you?
Fuck yeah, why not? What guns are you guys using? Handguns?
Just like training, you.
Nice one, boss!
Doesn't seem right, but I guess because I'm such a low level or low gear or even. I guess that's why, right? Oh no, some of them had rifles. Oh no, this is a shotgun.
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Looks like fuck? UAV drone controls? Who the fuck says that?
That's what I was gonna say.
Just saying.
Can I use them? No? Because they're closing in on us. Seriously, you can't use it? I know you can use it. I guess it's later. I think I saw a Humvee out here with a turret. Oh god, they got one. Fire, how do you fire it? Oh, there.
You lost to the best.
There we go. It's not that strong. Oh, fuck. Okay, apparently I'm abandoning Shaundi. Shaundi,
really
like, if you could shoot.
On.
You think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me.
What, late?
I love to make an entrance.
Okay, you know what? Fair enough. I accept this apology. Yes!
Again with the UAV drones!
Just shut up and use the damn things!
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
Okay, so we've guided and dumbfire.
You gotta be kidding me!
Less pitching, more shooting!
Predator missile inbound. Fucking hell, I'm playing Modern Warfare 2 all over again. Oh, this thing is powerful.
I'm on it. I'm on
What's that? It's a tank. And I missed it. Oh no.
You think we got enough guns?
Oh, no, they're one shot.
So once we're loaded up, we're going after the wreck, right?
Don't worry, I got a plan. How's it coming, Pierce?
Almost packed up.
Sooner the better.
Come on, come on, come on. Aww. These things are a lot harder to guide. Well, between them bridges. Shit, that one actually blew up. Okay. Oh, they are blowing up.
We're all set. Get in the chopper.
On our way.
Why'd you put me back in it? You know what? Let's try to clear the landing spot. Looks clear. Well, that was fun. How do I... Fuck. How do I get in?
Damn it! Okay, I'm in.
Poor Pierce. I can't aim that high again. You gotta help me out a little bit. Thank you. Oh god, there's a lot.
I'm still getting in here.
Why are they flying beside us and just not using the guided missiles on us? That seems stupid as fuck. Shit, that's a big ass bomb, man. My god. Come on, there we go. What are you shooting at? Oh fuck. Oh, he's not reloading. Okay, I think he has to cock it first before it counts as a reload. That's annoying.
I see my ex's place. Take it down over there.
There's gonna be enough room for this shit, right?
Maybe?
No? Like, definitely no? What, you just leaving it on the roof? Seems like that could be a problem.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
Fair enough.
All right, well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shaundi. We got it all covered.
Why does my character look so weird? Okay, nice. That's actually quite a lot of cash. Shaundi's ex's apartment is now a Saint's crib. It's a shithole. Equip the Reaper drone weapon at your crib. It actually gave me that? Find assassination targets, vehicle thefts. Okay. Yeah. Standard. Oh yeah, you purchase abilities in this one. Yeah, I remember now. But I think you still need to level up. New cheats available? No. New Genki Ball missions. Okay. This must be DLC. Yeah, it is. Okay, well, good to know it gave me all the DLC then, too. What's Access Crib? Ah, it's already equipped. Okay, clearly there's DLC weapons here involved. Yeah, don't want any of them. I ain't complaining. Do I have cars? Yes. What the fuck are these? Oh my god. Wow. That's ridiculous. Give me the enforcer. Holy shit.
A light rain can refresh the soul.
Imagine seeing these patrolling the streets.
When that rain is several tons of metal, the stains are all that's left.
Okay, oh, okay, so these are... Yeah, those are DLC, so I need to remember not to do any of them. Tammy? Is that the girl we done the, No, I can't be exposing Ultor with. No, that was Tara, was it? I'm not sure. Anyway, Steelport, here I am.
Of the people caught in the downpour. Several national...
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spend too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convince me. Just meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
Okay. Now, where's the tunes?
Good. Hey, listen.
No.
John.
No. No. Shit, I'm not paying attention. Fuck. Wow, you really shouldn't mess around with your radio when you're driving.
The can is Boombayah by Sean Price.
Oh, tunes. Finally. So I can't imagine any of these now locking my video. Claims, yeah, sure. That's standard. But block? No. Not good. Okay, where are you, Pierce?
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned up.
No, let's take my car. The fuck, Pierce? Why do you have to... Yeah, I do. Okay. Pierce? Holy fuck.
Shaundi's taking this thing with Gat pretty hard.
And we all are.
I know, but you're always pissed off. Our girl's not as crazy.
Fair point.
Don't worry. Keep an eye on her.
Yeah, actually, the boss isn't as sad as you'd think.
Long time. He was there when I first joined the Saints.
Shit. What was he like back then?
He mellowed with age. Until Aisha died.
Oh.
He was fucking pissed.
All the time. Dude was there for my first canonizing. Oh, you just noticed. Look, they lean in the car as well. Oh, fuck. Okay, I need to pay attention. Got it. Because you can't just shoot everyone. I guess. So I guess this is just tutorial stuff, right? Okay, what can you do? Ooh, yeah, okay. Okay, that's pretty standard. Should I do it the whole car? Why not? I actually like the bigger ones. Oh, no. No, no, no. The bit of black does match the bumper. Oh, yes. Decals. Oh. Let's get it purple. Ooh. Oh, these are horrible. No. I'm okay with that. Let's get the whole thing black. Okay, matte black usually looks a lot better than that. Let's test it outside. Let's go. That color is actually very interesting. Should we go platinum? Why not? Rims, platinum. Actually, I need to put on new rims. Interior. Black. Oh, I missed Underglow. I don't know why people hate it so much. You got white. White would look nice. I need wheels, man. Sports. Wow, these. That's not too bad. Tire threads. Why? That one. One down, because that's just too much, right? Jeez, those are some deep dishes. Sure, let's go with that. Performance, let's just give it nitros. And torque. Oh, it's actually not cheap to do. I have blown all my money.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
I don't know, man. That's like wearing the band's t-shirt to the concert.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
Hey, I always look good.
Dude, I spent all my money.
We need some driving music.
See if you can find something good.
The fuck was that?
No easy way out.
Ooh, that looks good.
Wow. Oh, shit.
Turn it up.
Banger.
You remember this? Come on.
Dude, this was like... this was my high school, right?
Early in the morning, rising to the street. Light me up that cigarette and I scratch shoes.
Oh, watch this get me fucking banged.
Got to find a reason things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all gone.
Cause you stole it.
I got a Dalmatian.
Got a Mason.
And I can still get high.
I still get high.
I can play the guitar like a motherfucking riot.
That's the one.
Life is too fucking
come
shit.
On, man.
Every time.
Nice one,
it.
Bro.
Come
on. Well, life is too short, so love the one you got, cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never
I'm listening to this.
Oh,
they are just dead. Not even singing. They're just dead in the seats.
Come back to you, you find a gap what you deserve. Try and test that, you're bound to get served. Love what I got, don't start a riot. You feel it when the dance gets hot. Sing it.
Fucking nailed it.
Is what I got. I said remember that. Love is, come on. Is what
I don't want to get out, I don't want to ruin it.
I said remember that. Love is, is what I got.
Nice, Pierce. Okay, let's get out. That's pretty funny. Oh, bro. The music in this place. Okay, it's not this music. I want to change the trousers. They are horrible. What the fuck are those? Oh, you could kind of, like, dress your guy up in, like, war core. Oh, those are a bit better. How much have I got? 270. Style. Ooh. Yeah, you'd have to really plan out an outfit for that. I think just some clean black trousers. Zombie pants? Why? Oh, they're all worth a different amount of respect. I never noticed that. Those do. I'll even keep that color. Jesus Christ. Oh, I have $150. Hang on now. Be no harm, dude, if you actually got, you know, a pair of trousers that actually fit you. Oh, these are horrific. Yeah, I don't like any of these. Yeah, this could be a problem dressing up my guy. Oh, Lord. Okay, let's skip that. I think trousers are enough. But yet, what the fuck? Oh, I forgot about them big fuckers.
Time to go.
What the How do I use it?
Is that thing?
Something very pissed off.
What is this thing? I thought it was a sniper.
You think? You flipped the fucking car.
You know, steroids or something?
I go with or something.
Go. Fuck you. Oh no. Just let me shoot you. Oh, it's the old statue. Man, I love that statue. Yes, fuck you. Oh my dear God.
Time to tip on out of here.
No, that's unlucky, man. Okay, so this thing isn't a sniper. It's fucking better. But anyway, this music, I remember going onto YouTube and looking up for like an hour-long mix of it, bass boosted, and just listening to it. It's so fucking good. Where's my car? Hey, you guys still got forgive and forget? I need that shit right now. Okay, yeah, it's time to get in the car. Pierce, do the jump thing again. Oh, you get in the back seat now?
That big fucker wasn't normal.
Yo, you think?
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Someone yeah. Right. It's fucking creepy, man. Dead.
I hear that.
Okay, where's the tunes? The music is definitely not as loud in this one as number two, right? See, I need to know if I need to turn it down in post-editing or bring myself up. So far, I don't think I need to do anything. Get in. Oh. Oh, I have to go instantly behind in any safe house. How the fuck does that work? That's like leading them back. What the fuck? Steelport, here I am. Oh, I made all my money back. Okay, so my game has actually crashed twice now. So at the end of that mission, it crashed. So I'm going to do a lot of saves. I'll have to do one after every single mission, if I remember. Yeah, it's really weird. So my money's obviously going to be different because I didn't upgrade the car. I just want to get it done as fast as I could. I need to look into that. Maybe look into Reddit. See if someone figured out why it keeps crashing. Ooh, I think this is the best mission.
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for the global yes. contact.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was going to say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Oh, wait. If I can't go up, then how...
Oh. Uh-huh.
Right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
This is by far my most favorite mission in the Saints Row franchise ever. However, for a few employees of Planet Saints, life recently became more worth the pain. Fun fact, that grenade launcher that I got with DLC or whatever, I blew up the car that massive dude comes in on the truck, instantly killed him. Yeah, it's very, very good. When an enraged man attacked the Saints after they exited the store. I guess that's what that news is about. The Saints had not gone soft as international celebrities. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Celebrity News. Shit, can I not go this way? This week on Shortcut. Nightblade is public enemy number one as the Cyprian Order comes in search of blood. Go! Fuck. Was it worth it? Yeah. I wonder, can I upgrade these guns? Probably not, right?
Time's wasting.
I need to get used to the controls again, because driving and accelerating and reversing, different controls from number two. And that is what I'm coming from. Fuck this, I'm walking. I think I have to get a helicopter, is it? Or is it just going to put me on it? Probably that one.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
Oh, here it goes. Here it goes. Best mission in... Yep, here it is. Here it is.
You're clear.
This mission could not be more perfect, man. Fucking nailed it. Okay, do I still have to land here?
As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
Hello.
What's the code of the freight elevator?
Go to hell! Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
Well, that was fucking easy. Time to fly, birdie.
We just picked a nice place for the crew. Some people just can't fight.
Yeah, this gun definitely makes it easier. So, thanks for the free DLC, I guess. Let's try some new stuff. Tell me this isn't the best fucking mission ever in a Saints Row game. The music, just all of it. All of it. How the hell do I get in? Oh, hello. Sorry, dude.
Having some explosives can't handle.
Exactly.
Look at all this shit. No way they're getting this up without a fight. That one was for you, Johnny.
This just makes me so happy, man. Seriously, you don't understand. I remember watching the trailer for this game over and over.
Coming up, keep the door clear.
Because back then when it came out, you could download trailers onto your 360. And every time I come home from school, or even before I went to bed, I'd play this trailer. Simply because of this song. And the trailer was banger. So I guess that's why this just makes me so happy. outside. Fuck off my new roof. Do I still have this? Oh my god, I do. Let's go shotgun time. Where is he? Are we clear?
How's it going, Shaundi?
Good news? We've cleared him out.
Okay.
Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well,
what?
Shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Okay, I did blow up this helicopter, but fuck it. I can't believe the song's last the whole mission. Now this would be a beautiful death. So good. Fun fact, this song has been my alarm since I found the song back in when this game came out. Or even before it, 2013.
Like the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap.
Absolutely. Where are you going, bomb man? On, you bitch. Oh look, it's Ultor. Jeez, I nearly forgot their name. I'm assuming I'm waiting for him to land, because I have no way of forcing him to land. Oh, so good, that song. Oh my god. Okay, fuck you guys. That song is actually on the radio every now and again.
Make that your new personal anthem. That was Paradise on K-Rom 95.4.
Isn't this Kinsey's spot? Kenzie, Kinsey, however you say her name. Fuck.
Looks like these things are on a coded timer and the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
Okay, I didn't know that button was... Fuck. Hopefully I don't need a chopper to get back. That could be messy. Wow, this shotgun sucks ass.
Son of a bitch! I don't have time for these assholes!
One. Oh, every time you see me jump, I'm trying to reload. Because I'm pretty sure number two, A, was reload. Now it's X. Which makes more sense, but... body's not used to it. Of you are there? Holy shit. I feel like I've been killing you all for ages now. Oh, that's you. I actually need you alive. Okay, that'll do. Come here, you pussy.
How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy. You're gonna own this city.
Good boy.
Shaundi, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost a bet.
They had a bet going. Can I kill? No, never mind.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Unlucky. Aw, I'm sad that mission's over. Oh yeah, we got the penthouse. Oh, and customization. That's nice. Okay. Forgot that was in this one. Woohoo! It looks good. Oh, shit, do a save. Damn, it looks better in purple. Look at this place, man. Fuck, it is so nice. Imagine living in a place like this. Fuck. Yeah, rate it highly. Absolutely. So we've got our chopper pad here, and there's a downstairs garage as well. Very nice. Okay, I'll leave part one here. Amazing part one, obviously. Saints Row 3 is a banger of a game. And I told you this was one of the best missions ever. It does still, like, get good from here on out. Don't worry. Still a lot of very good missions. So we will continue this in part two.